And my heart just won't let me be right, cause I'm drowned in you, and I won't move through without you by my side.
Oh, so much. And it's this whole long story how I wasn't gonna do it and all this stuff, but then me and my friend Trey Lorenz, well, we both love Jackson 5, and he is with me tonight. Trey Lorenz, he wrote the Scorpion of the City, and he's doing great now. Are you doing great?
Much better, much better. How you guys doing?
And so we decided we would give it a shot and sing the song that that we both grew up loving by the Jackson 5, and hey.
Also,
I got
to say this.
Oh, okay, go ahead.
This song was the second, the eighth song in history to go to number one twice. The first time,
yay!
Every time. I like to say that kind of stuff.
He knows the statistics. Well, you know, we try to have fun and do things and whatnot. And so we want to sing this song for you guys tonight. And please sing as loudly as possible if you know it.
Okay. That's what I've got to face.
So you guys might have to catch me if I fall. Will you promise to do that? Okay, good. It's always still a tribute to you. album was like big overseas. I always mention the music.
Talk to me on the phone when the sun comes up. Who is gonna take your place? There ain't nobody there.
Oh,